And it's really good because Brad is 3 years old and I haven't got pregnant yet.
Wow.